bring rain through the spirit, asking on their ancestors. So it was a shaman which got into trance and then transformed himself to a lion, not physically but spiritually, and that's called the Lion Man. Big footprints here in the middle for the elephants. Close to the elephant footprints, we have got two here for the giraffes, and then the zebra standing there. Yeah. And then in the left corner down here, we have got some more engravings of giraffes. Coming down on the bottom, some small footprints here for springboks. Springbok itself there, behind the springbok, there's an ostrich, footprint of the rhino, and the shakal on the